14.
Hi, I'm Ayesha and I'm 17.
And we are from Brazil.
I live in Paraibuna, a small city in São Paulo, and I started step dancing at 6. When I was little, I asked my mom to take me at dance classes. She took me in a school in another city, São José dos Campos. And when I saw the first step class, I got really excited. And this was the moment that I entered in tap world. The person that I admired the most when I started tap was my first teacher, Samantha Varela. She showed me the way to keep tapping. Samantha is a charismatic person and her talent inspired me to follow her steps.
Today, after going to some festivals and researching tap videos and tap history on YouTube, I admire Leonard Reed, Bojangles, Brenda Bufalino, Diana Walker, Jason Samuels Smith, Danny Newsom, Fred Smith, Maud Arnold, Michelle Lawrence, Marina Coura, Charles Renato, Cristiane Matalo, Yara Schmidt, and Fabrício Martanti.
In June, I won a scholarship from Sutternet. I will stay in Lausanne at the company of Fabrício Martanti. Yara Schmidt, Cristiano Matalo, and Fabrice, I'm so grateful for this opportunity.
Especially my mom. She helps me when I am creating choreographies and with a lot of ideas, and it's really funny. She is always by my side and she takes me all the time to dance classes, festivals and theaters.
In August, I went to Chicago on a Hitman project with my group from Cristina Cará. It was a fantastic experience that I loved.
I get up at 5 o'clock every day to go to school and tap classes. My friends didn't know that I danced until the moment that they saw me on stage. They really liked it and now they are interested in it. In Brazil, tap dancing is getting an important place in the last few years and I am really happy to be part of it. I love tap dance because with a simple step I can show what I have inside me. When I am dancing, I show what I feel. What I think, and this is awesome. With this dance, I can make people happy and at the same time be satisfied with myself, my soul. It's energy, expression, style, joy. I love this thing. Each step. My life.
in São José dos Campos, a city in São Paulo, and lived all my life in a small city near it that's called Jambeiro. I started tap dancing when I was 14 and decided to take classes after watching a choreography by Charles Renato that's called Pulso. When I first put my tap shoes on, I just fell in love with it. And the year before I started tap dancing, I started taking hip-hop classes that today is another passion in my life. When I started tap dancing, my great inspirations were my teachers, Maíra Ovalle and Charles Renato. She's a really special person for me and a great tap dancer, and he always have impressed me with his fast feet and musicality. I'm so thankful to them. Then I started to watch some footage on internet and research tap videos and tap history. And then I discovered a whole new universe. Today I can add to my list of persons who I admire the most. Thayer and Harold Nicholas, Gregory Hines, Savion Glover, Diane Walker, Michelle Dorrance, Chloe and Maud Arnold, Jason Samuel Smith, Melinda Sullivan, Sarah Wright, and many others. My parents were always by my side and always support me to do whatever I want to follow my dreams. While I still live with them, I used to practice every night when I come home from school and from dance classes. I really like to practice some routines from YouTube and from my tap classes and try to do some improvisation, but it will always be a challenge for me. This year, I moved to Campinas to study dance in a university, and now I'm part of Cristiane Matalo's tap company. It was hard to move to Campinas because I left my family, my friends, and the place I grew up to face a completely new reality. Tap is becoming more and more popular here in Brazil and in the whole world. Unfortunately, there are few people who know about tap roots and who can teach a little bit of history to new tap dancers. And definitely, losing our history is losing an important part of who we are. Our family is growing, and this is really exciting. I'm really proud to be a part of it. Well, tap for me is more than expression. Tap's a lifestyle. Tap brings rhythm, music, and dance to every single moment in my life. Today, I can say that my life without tap, it's incomplete.